Hello everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Battleground Antietam. Alright, so we were in our melee phase, or the end of the melee phase, and I'm just gonna change our view here for a second. As to zoom in. God, how to. Yeah, here. I don't know why I keep doing that, but I do. Right, we tried to melee this unit, and it totally failed, but it's disorganized, so it might actually just quit on us, which would be really totally awesome. Do we have any other units that we can melee here? Can you guys move up the hill? Is that even an option? I don't remember. Add to melee. Nope, they can't. So we're really gonna have to wipe them from this end, which is fine. We can sneak up on them and then sort of attack them. From the side here, which is exactly what we'll be doing, because we need this crossing if we're ever to scramble up these hills and get over here. So that's what we'll be doing. So it's the end of the melee phase. Let's just end the phase and continue. Confederate movement phase. Here we go. Oh, yeah, pull the dialogue into view. There we go. Let's run it. It's gonna try and withdraw in that area. That's what I expected. Oh, they're building up now. There, look at that. And they're actually in a perfect spot for our guns. Holy crap, that's fantastic. That is just super. Honestly, don't mind. And we will be having a perfect spot to shoot them. These guys are toast, though. As you may be able to hear, I have a little bit of a voice problem right now. I'm suffering from a throat ache. It's really been pretty, well, bad weather here in the Netherlands, and I am not feeling super duper right now. But you know what? That's fine. I can still handle myself. And oh, look at that. They're moving those guns. What a surprise. Yep, they're moving them in positions where I actually want them to be. So that's nice for change. We may be able to just crush their position there. That would be really, really good. We're going to go through those woods and take those guns out if we can. And then try and fold their the Confederate left flank, basically our right flank. If we can, Robert E. Rhodes there he is. He's leading those men into a defense against the Meagher's men. Meagher's men are now within firing range, which is perfectly okay with me. I'm cool with that, he can do that. AI processing complete, and now the party begins. Well, let's see. They withdraw those units. You guys can still fire this guy. Go on and shoot. No effect. That's not surprising, I guess. Okay, that's what's left of the Louisiana Tigers. Can we still hit them? Yes, we can with all of these guys. I don't want to hit them with these guys, but the other guys, that's fine. See if we can hit any of them. Increased fatigue. That's good enough for me. These guys. That 100 quality C units needs to be hit. That's which one is that? The 23rd Virginia. Yes, hit the 23rd Virginia. Go on, Daria. No effect though. Oh, Kimball. Do it. And we killed Warren. We killed Warren. We killed their commander. That'll teach them. All right, these guys from Kimball. And I can hit this unit. That's fine. Which unit is that again? The 125 unit. 60th Georgia. 25 men lost. There we go. Yeah, those defenses are gonna be toast, I'm thinking. That's a big one. Increased fatigue, I'll take it. Those guys. Well, you can hit them. No effect, unfortunately. But we do have these guns, and they are gonna have quite the effect on this little group here. I don't know why he put them here, but oh, we can actually not hit them? Wow, okay. What about any of these guys? Any guys within range? None, really? We can't hit anyone? We can't hit anyone because of those guys. They're in the way. Oh my god, the AI actually did something right. That was unexpected. But alright. Let's see, what's the bigger unit here? 250 guys over there. In the 2nd Mississippi. Okay, 2nd Mississippi. Oh, we can't hit you. Well, we'll hit you. We'll just hit these guys. Increased fatigue, and I'm getting a message. No, no matter, because these guys are in range of these guns. So, I don't know why you put your men up there, those Georgians, but they're going to suffer. That second unit there, 24th Georgia, I'm going to hit it hard. Increased fatigue. Well, that's good enough for me. It's the only reasonable target right now. No effect. This is the most unfortunate. Okay, these guys are really, really tired now. Quality B. Hit the Quality B unit. And their colonel's not really inspiring them either. Well, no effect. That's a big surprise. Not. These guys are moving their gun now. Okay. But these Quality A troops, hit them. 6 out of 9. All of them. Shoot them. 25, and we actually killed Robert E. Rhodes. There we go. Nice. So those guys have lost their leader now. And these guys, we'll use them. No effect, unfortunately. Increased fatigue, I'll take it. Let's try and hit that unit. No effect. It's beautiful how they filmed that, and they're still aiming and waiting, and it really keeps you in the tension of the moment. Yeah. All of them. Hancock's unit are coming. And they're going to be raining down on this little group here. Pushing through, getting the guns. With Meager's men. And then they're toast. Yeah. Alright, everyone here, fire at these guys. No effect, unfortunately. What? Who can fire? You can fire. Yeah. Increased fatigue. Push them out of that zone. Come on. No effect. And what about these guys? They're all disorganized. Keep firing at the second South Carolina there. Increased fatigue. Yeah, they might be... 10th Virginia is also going to get a shot. They might be done in a 25 men killed. There we go. Now we're getting somewhere. Okay. And then we can have all these guns aiming at them. That's probably even worse. Yeah, I hit the big unit. They're my main concern. No effect, unfortunately. You cannot see anyone except in the distance. And, well, these range 12 and 18 things might do something. All. What about Quality B, Quality C? They are still digging in. Let's totally disrupt the digging in thing if we can. Range 18, come on. Do your worst. Would be too much to hope for, right? These two, not gonna hit anything close by, unfortunately. Yeah. I'm gonna have to take care of this position. It's not really that effective. this unit is looking the wrong way. They're not gonna do anything. These guys, though, are. And these guys are routing. Oh my god, they're routing. Okay. Let's hit these Virginians. Ooh, we wounded Colonel Anonymous. Colonel Anonymous is wounded. The poor guy. Let's see. Let's support our guys over here. Try taking out these infantrymen. Effect, unfortunately. We have a full battery here, though. One hex exceed. Okay, they're exceeding it by one hex. Those guys. No effects. Now with 10 guns, increased fatigue. I'll have to take it, I guess. All right, another range 18 units. It would be wonderful if we could take down these units. Wait a minute, can we hit them? That's small units. They might suffer greatly, but no, I want to take out this gun. Who knows? If we hit them, that would be great. What about this one? No. Exceeded by 4 hexes. What is it doing back here then? If it's... Who ranged these things? Stupid. I suspect Colonel Stupid had something to do with it. Okay. Range 18, but it's positioned in such a way that you can't actually see anything. Great job. I don't know who thought of this, but he's a brilliant guy. Final gun that can fire at that position. No effects. Oh. Well, that's just the way it's gotta be. And we cannot possibly hope to hit these guys, unfortunately. Oh, maybe. No, no. 3 hexes exceeding by 3 hexes. Nope, that's not gonna happen. Okay. Oh, Brooke. Brooks? What's Brother Brooks still doing down there? Okay, we need to fix that in the movement phase. I think. All things considered, we have fired all our rifles. What can you hit? Can you hit any of these guys? Anything? No. Not even remotely close to it. Oh, you guys can hit something. What kind of troops are we looking at? Yeah, that 75 men thing. Cobb's Legion. By all means, shoot it. No effect. Nope. Man, these guys they're totally chickening out. Howard, Gorman. They're like, fuck this shit. We're not doing that. Yeah. I do understand, but I do not approve. Oh, okay. Fire at the routers. Sorry. That was totally mean. Okay, those guns are not going to hit anything. We still have these guns. I forgot about them. Can we hit this group over here? We can. Which is the larger threat? That 125 unit. Yup, they're going to get it all. That's the 24th Georgia, I think. No effect. Are you shitting me? Fire again. Effect. What the? You guys are in the perfect spot. How can you have no effect at all? No noticeable effect, I guess. Okay, no effect on that. Okay. Is there anything you can hit? Nope. The AI has very smartly pulled out of this sector. I would have. Okay, let's have a look at the other infantry. No. I think that's it. I think that's it for this phase. Let's turn this off, shall we? Okay, offensive fire, here we go. I'm counting on losing a lot on artillery strikes. Increased fatigue, yeah, they're tired. They're done. Gordon is done. Gordon is very done. You keep expending your munitions. Those 500. Yeah, they're gonna try and take out that one gun. I don't care. with the fatigue 8, man. Oh, that's slightly more problematic. I'm really quite happy, actually, with this. This is fine. Increased fatigue, yeah, they're gonna run. But then again, the strength one, so it's not that much of a boss. I suspect Howard's men are gonna run. These guys here, they're like the only unit left. They're gonna probably suffer quite excessive... damage, if you will. Oh man. They've been quite lucky so far. The AI has really reinforced this position. I would have reinforced that position if I had had a chance, but unfortunately, no such thing happened. Oh, 25, there we go. The first actual casualties have been sustained in this round. And there's probably going to be more. Yep. Those poor guys. The 71st Pennsylvania Philadelphia Brigade under Howard. They already lost their commander. Oh, and they're taking the full brunt of the Confederate counterfire here. And they're on their own. That's the problem. Most of the other guys ran. It's a shame. This is going to be a painful thing with Harland here. Nagel and Harland. Oh! Excuse me. No effect, though. I'm glad that Meager's unit there did not suffer. Uh-oh. Nagel's unit there. They were just casually strolling along and getting shot. That's terrible. Reinforcements are coming. Soon we will have deployed guns where we need them. Oh, Caldwell, no. And Meager's men yet again. Yeah. Kimball. Stainrook's men. Or Stainrook skirmishers, I should say. Taking a lot of fire. Williams, men with Kimball. More Kimball's men. If we can organize those guys, we will crush that position. But only if, and that's not very likely to happen with that. I suspect we're going to have to go through that forest. Oh my. Oh my. No effect. Yeah, our losses were considerable this firing phase. I'm sorry. Oh my. Back at us, that's fine. Increase fatigue. Yeah, there's gonna be a lot of fire coming at Meager. He's holding out though. Huh. This is bad. D9 has to be 75 men dead, point blank range. Stainrook's men, are they gonna suffer the same fate? No. They're actually holding out pretty well. Caldwell no longer with us. Teague. Oh, yeah. Well, they're basically skirmishers at the moment. Oh, ouch. 25 men dead. this is going to go down the drain as well. We need to move and hustle. Yes, we're never going to get over this crossing if we don't... Oh my. Okay, that's it. Confederate melee phase. They're not doing any melee. Do we have any routed units? 15 units out of 20 checked. Holy crap, these guys ran. Okay. sort of expected them to do something in that sense, but not that. Alright, well, fine. Move these guys around. Just move them. There we go. We're moving through the forest here. This is just all diversion. LOL. Alright, let's see if we can get these guys to rush this hill. Movement allow a succeedance. Okay, that's fine. There we go. That's where you're going. And you're going over there. And you're probably going to be in perfect view of this thing. Oh no, not. Okay, cool. And we had the... Christ. Christ is going to help him. Wonderful. Go on, Christ. And Ewing and Scanman. Where is Ewing anyway? Burnside. Okay, cool. I'm not too worried about this part. I'm wondering how many units routed back here, because we were mounting an offensive close to this position. Yeah, some of them ran. Meager's men hold on, though. But they are sort of disrupted now. Oh, cack. That's just a bad luck right there. Alright. Yeah, let's get these men from Hancock into battle formation. And Hancock is ordered forward. There we go. Caldwell to fix the lineup. And hopefully this offensive is going to be the way it's supposed to be now. Irwin, yes, Irwin, you should move your troops down here. That's where we're going. Hancock, we still have some troops. Oh yeah, you can't move because of these guys, right? Maximum stacking limitations. What the hell? You can't move because of this stupid unit in front of you? That is so dumb. So, because this has stacking limitations, you can't go there. That is so stupid. If I may note that again. Exceeds maximum stacking limit. Get out of the way. There we go. I don't know why that unit's bugging me, but it is. Okay, these guys are across the river now. Richardson, lead them. Good grief, man. Could have told me that wasn't an option, Irwin. You have too many troops to cross that stupid bridge. Dumbass. Okay, what else do we have? We have Welsh. Welsh is moving. I totally forgot about Welsh. Did we? I don't know if we even did earlier, but we did, apparently. I just hope you've got small enough units to actually move, because we're being screwed over here. Alright, Welch, move your men. Wilcox, you can come over as well. This is a mess. Good grief, this is a mess. Oh, here's Christ. Typically late to the party. Yeah, Jesus Christ. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, those dragoons not gonna do much unless we pull them back into a position where they can't be fired at. There we go. Yeah, we're gonna move you guys to a better spot. If we can. Apparently we can't right now, but that's alright. Alright, these guys are in relatively okay position. You guys need to fall back. And, yeah. Okay, yeah, try and get them back. Try and get them organized. flip these guys over. There we go. Good grief. Okay, we're not gonna do that. We're not gonna touch them. Not gonna go anywhere near them. Hopefully we can finally take out his stupid gun. That would be great. Okay, these guys ran. Gee whiz, what a surprise. Got this gun deployed. These guys did not run. That's really, really cool. I really do like that. And we're taking this hill, damn it. We are taking this hill. Hearts off. I hate asking you this, but you're going to have to move in and sacrifice some of those beautiful men of yours. Brooke. Brooke, where are your men? What are these guys doing over here? Why did they turn around? What's the turnaround thing? All of a sudden. There we go. Moving those guys in there. No, we can't do that. Movement allowance exceeded. This is unfortunate for us. Can't move them either. Okay. Hearts up. I want you to fix those guys up for me. You're gonna move up. You're gonna move up. Alright. Okay. These guys are really, really tired. But still, we're gonna move them along the flank here. And these guys as well. Unfortunately, the game won't let me. But screw that. There we go. We are going for a full assault on these troops. We need leadership here. There we go. These guys all ran. Tyndale, you have some issues. Gordon has some issues. Goodrich. Goodrich, I think you're the only one who's actually here that can still do something. So, get going and all that. Okay, Phelps. Phelps has his men organized, but they're very tired. So I'm going to just let them retreat. Gordon has totally retreated. These guys still in a mess. Goodrich. These are Goodrich men that are still worth something. So we're going to move them up, order them up. Maybe even... That's Tyndale's men. More Goodrich men. Okay. What a mess. Still, though. Holy crap. It's not all going to hell yet. These guys are out of movement. That's the only reason they didn't move. So, technically... There we go. We've got several units here. And we're going to move these guys up like this. There we go. And then we have a new target, which is over here. Hopefully. Here's the hoping. What? You can't move there? Really? Oh, you've moved already. I'm a douche. I should have told you. There we go. Hartsuff and Seymour's men. I'm just collecting men right now. Morris! Morris apparently had 450 men hiding in a forest. What the hell's that? Oh, here's Morris. Look at that. He's actually leading a couple of troops here. And, yeah. Come on, Morris. Organize your men. 1,000 men is like a valuable amount. Okay. And then there's Seymour that has not quite got it yet. There we are. Can we still maneuver these guys up? We can. Well, somewhat. Let's get a semblance of a battle line here, guys. Come on. What? Movement allowance exceeded. Oh, okay. You're not tired. You're just festively... Christian... Not to be confused with Christ. There we are. Gonna try and get all of them sort of back into an acceptable battle line formation. But these guys are just really, really tired, so I suspect we won't be doing as well. Yeah, Hearts of Santana's men are just so tired. Well, look at that. These guys are in perfect shape. There we are. We are organizing a new offensive here, despite the fact that these guys are not willing to cooperate with it quite yet. What about over here? Gorman, you've actually managed to rally these troops? Really? You're amazing. Go. By all means, go. Giddy up the hill, man. Weaver's men. Yeah, they're running. They're like, no. I don't wanna. Well, can't blame them. Let's see. Did we move everyone now? I remember we had some extra guns, maybe? Maybe not. Maybe I'm wrong. Warren. These guys have moved. All of the guys here in the stupid creek, except for the 1,800 men I couldn't pass, these guys have moved. These guys. Brooks! Brooks' men are still here. What the hell is this? What are you doing back here with your beards, Brooks? Get your bearded men up front right now. You need your beard to defend the Union. There we go. There's something... Ah! Now we also have the cavalry under Farnsworth as part of our optional troops. So we can start deploying stuff over here now. And we will. I'm going to get like a nice artillery battery here. We can. Okay, so these guys, Farnsworth needs to be moving up here with everything he's got. Quick troops on horseback. Rush as well. What a fitting name for a cavalry commander. Rush! There we go. And the cavalry is going to come for... there's Pleasanton as well. You, is that it? Is that all we can move right now? I think that's it for the reserves in this corner. What about these guys? Nope, they're still all pretty much stuck to the ground. Which sucks. Man. We seriously need to do something about this offensive because it's not going where I want it to go at all. But what can you do? Can you still move? Yes, you can. And you are also now officially a target. Damn, I should have thought of that. Anyone here able to maneuver? No, you've maneuvered. Yes. Let's check everything. Okay, this battery is actually ready to do more damage. But then again, well. Christ. Okay. Burnside and Cox. The names, man. The names. Okay, we've routed these guys with our offensive fire. That's cool. I suppose we can end the phase and see where we are heading next. Confederate defensive fire. Yeah, they're going to try and take out that unit. That was expected. They're going to try and take out my artillery there. Go on. Take it. It's an expensive gun you've got there. Fatigue 9, strength 1. You totally should shoot everyone. Everyone needs to have a shot at this thing. And miss, preferably. If it gets killed, well, it gets killed. Battlefield logic. Well, there we go. The artillery crew was killed. They were like, no! And then they died. Oh yeah, you're gonna go after Meager's men again? Well, not really worrisome. Excuse me. Ah, wow, okay, we actually suffered some damage. That wasn't what it was supposed to be, but alright. Oh, wow, okay, Christ is actually lost. Christ never loses, man. Oh, increased fatigue, really? These are quality E troops, man. I don't want to lose them. Well, they might be disrupted after this. Don't worry. We still have the numbers. They all concentrate on the quality E troops. That's... Oh, no. This is not cool. Well, except that didn't actually have any effect. Oh, Caldwell's troops again. Ow. I'm gonna get a bloody nose. Fatigue 9. Okay. So far, it's not been horrible. I think they're trying to hit the, trying to hit Kimball's men as best they can. Remnants of Confederates just trying to defend this forest, so I suspect we'll be fine. Yet. Unless we got all routed units here, then we have big, big trouble. Then we have some serious trouble. We're halfway in, almost halfway in, with 19 out of 45 turns. Oh boy. Increased fatigue. Yeah, they actually try to hit that 350 men group. Go factory. So many units trying to stop us there. So many units. Morris might be able to pull it off. Oh! Oh, man! Oh, they missed. There's a gun there! That was not the deal, man. Meager's men still holding those New Yorkers, despite having their muskets, still acting all cool. Yeah. I suspect that we may lose because we actually... doing piecemeal attacks right now, which isn't working too well. I said earlier in the series, in this sort of situation, you really, really have to mass your charges. And right now, we're not massing our charges. And we're not getting a chance to mass our charges, which is a problem. But with all these guns missing, this is expending ammo. Oh, not Hancock. Oh, well. That happens. Don't worry, we can go through those units, even though they might have suffered some damage. Come on, be done already. Deep, yeah. Expected. All expected. Okay, that's it. 3 units disrupted out of 6 units checked. Let me guess. It's the units that I actually need that are now disrupted. This one is actually not disrupted. Wow. All right, Hancock, you have the... What? Oh, it's just the fire phase, obviously. I knew that. Damn it. Oh, uncrewed. That's not going to help. We know how long I have crew on this gun. Oh, these guys are okay, though. Look at that. I had not expected that. This, though, is not okay. It's very bad. Let's look, see if we can shoot the other unit that's been disrupted there. Increased fatigue. I'll take it. Hit the B unit. The 60th Georgia. No effect, unfortunately. What about these guys? They do have one 125 unit. She's the 48th out of battle. No effect. We'll do that again. Hopefully. No effect. Not doing so cool here. Okay, these guys have been somewhat disrupted. And none of these guys have been disrupted, so that's really cool. We could just have them mass fire at the largest unit, which is the 100 quality B Louisiana Tiger unit. So that does for us. 50 guys just died. Cool. Halved that unit in one shot. Perfect. Well, these guys are still in pretty good shape. I'm surprised. Okay. I guess I'm gonna get these guys off the hill as quickly as we can. And then we have the interesting situation where we can hit these guys again. Cobb's Legion. Cobb's Brigade. Yeah, the 125 has to suffer. That's the second unit. 24th Georgia. We want to reduce those numbers. No effect. We're not hitting them. That's the problem. Is there any other target we can hit? No. In that case... hit this one. Oh, for crying out loud, it's not that difficult. Apparently it is that difficult. Fine. Where are the other troops? Here is another gun. That unit's no longer important. This one is just out of range. This one is also just out of range. Do this. No effect. Well, let's see if we can hit other units here. Increased fatigue. I'll take it. No, these are range 12 units that can't hit shit. I forgot about that. I want that unit dislodged. See everyone. Come on, hit it. One hexac... Oh, shoot these guys then. Increased fatigue. I'll take that. And this unit... Counter battery fire yet again. Effects. We can hit these guys in the side, though. That's nice. Let's see if we can... Yeah, that 175 unit. The middle one. The 10th Virginia. Jam a ball into their horses. Yeah, you can't fire, but that's fine. You can fire, though. At the 10th Virginia. 25 men. Dead. D-E-D. Dead. And Nagel's troops are actually unable to fire because of a ammunition issue. What's the bigger group now? The last one. All right. Irregular troops, South Carolina. No effect, though. Bing, bing, bing. Not doing it. Yeah, oh yeah, they don't have ammo. I forgot, man. Sorry. Okay, these guys have range 18. Is there anything they can hit up here? They can. By all means. Effect. Darn. Yeah, we're gonna try and take these guns from behind, like this, move them over here, and then just rush them. Yeah. That's what the cavalry's supposed to be doing. Can we fire at anyone here? Yes, we can. These guys. Those quality A troops need to be taken out. That's the 6th Alabama. Shoot them. 25 men. Dead. These guys are almost dead. There we go. Target was eliminated. That's the way I like it. Very well. Okay, these guys are ready to roll. Caldwell and Hancock. We're gonna push through right here in the middle. That's where our push is gonna be. And up here, probably, if we are lucky. Fire. Increase fatigue, 350 men versus 75. Might become slightly problematic. Okay, we did this, we did this. These guys are not having any targets. This gun still has a target. Twenty-five guys dead yet again. There's not much left there. And then we have this gun. Can it still see anything? No, it can't. However, I mustn't forget. Oh, we still have that one, but it's fixed. These guys can see something. What is this unit? Let's hit the 125 unit, the big one. The second one. 24 Georgia. Go on. There we go. That's the way I like it. Now it's no longer the biggest unit. Hit the B unit if you can. The last one. The Cobb's Legion. There we go. That's the way I like it. It's their only defense right now in this particular sector, so... Holy shit, we are taking them apart. Holy... Yeah, okay, that's not good. What about these guys? Any of these guys? Can we hit any of these guys? None at the moment, because there's troops standing in front of them. Oh, hit that. Oh, try it. Freebie! We don't have to melee it, guys. How awesome is that? No longer need it. Okay, we fired those, we fired those. That means this melee is not going to happen, which is sort of unfortunate, but then again, freebies. We like it. I'm so sorry that these guys have no shot. Wait a minute. They did have a shot. They're done shooting. What am I complaining? Yeah, no, they did have a shot. They actually shot the baddie here. That's cool. Okay, you do actually... No, you don't have a... These were the horribly positioned ones. Okay, never mind. We're going to go for the melee phase. Melee phase! And we're going to melee all over the place. Let's see. This battery... Add to melee. Modifier of 1. If we add you to this melee, will that do anything? It won't exactly increase our chances, but we'll What? Oh, come on, really? Oh, they might actually break because of that, and that's okay too. All right, Kimball, time to take these guys out. Yes. Finally. Nice. Darius men. This is like a small hilltop. Darius men. All of them. Atomali. Minus 1 modifier of 1. Okay. What about if we add Williams in? Will that do anything to us? Modifier of 1. Now it's positive. Okay. Resolve. Come on! There we go. Nice! That sent them running. Excellent job, boys. These quality A troops are the only ones really in a position to force themselves in. Add to melee. Minus 3. What about if you add you to melee? Modifier of 0. We're gonna have to try it. Come on. Damn. Well, you tried. You tried. These guys are gonna have more success, I suspect. Seven. There we go. Louisiana Tigers are done. You're done. We're going tiger hunting. There we go. Took them out. Yeah. Okay, so we are really rushing down their line now, which is cool. I like that. We still have some troops that can fight, so that's also nice. Ooh, Hood's Brigade is here, though. The remains of Hood's Brigade. But they are suffering in these forest areas, so that's a good thing. Magilton, yeah, you're the reserve force. We're going to move you up, even though you're dead tired. Well, not all of them, but some of them are really tired. Okay, so we no longer have the melee over here, which is cool. And I think that is it for our melee phase. And it's also it for this particular episode. I want to thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed the video, leave me a like and or comment. And if you haven't done so already, please subscribe if you enjoy my videos. And check out the social media links below. And see y'all next time. Bye-bye.